morning. Back to the rabbit tutorial. Well, we're pretty much getting ready to talk about stacked walls, but yesterday, unbeknownst to you, there was a tutorial in progress for floor and wall penetrations. And on a side note, when you get involved in building information modeling, you'll be involved in online meetings. And just be prepared for penetrations that can end in the horizontal and the vertical. And we haven't really discussed shafts yet, and shafts by face, and wall penetrations and floor penetrations. It's an exercise in and of itself, but penetrating is a very ambiguous term. I hope you have your thinking caps on this morning. We have a lot to get to. Editing the profile of the wall is one thing, but creating penetrations in your structure, that's something you may or may not want to do. So again, words to the wise, with these online collaborative processes, a lot of penetrations in the wall. So that being said, we're not going to skip ahead to that section. We're going to stick to our guns. And remember, a lot of these processes are automated. When it's time, we will discuss Dynamo, but in the interim, we will stick with the fundamentals. This class is for three-year-olds, so we have some time, and which is not a luxury. Ordinarily, it's not a luxury that I've ever had, so I plan on capitalizing on it. So get your thinking caps on. It's about six. Sometimes it's always about six. Not to be too humorous first thing in the morning, but it's on your six. Wake up. Early bird gets the worm.